Elite Facts presents 10 Creepiest Looking New Species. Number 10. Pinocchio Frog. This might be the one and only somewhat cute animal that we have on the list. We wanted to take it easy on you for the first one. That nose! Obviously, we know where this guy gets his name. Number 9. Mirabeau Stork. Is it just us, or can you imagine this guy tearing through a few people and storing them alive in that throat pouch? Plus, he looks like he's about to go crazy and freak out on someone with that angry face. Lesson learned, don't mess with the Mirabeau Stork. Number 8. Long-waddled Umbrella Bird. If you take away the weird shape of this bird, coupled with the fact that he's black and resembles a bat, if you take all that away, he still looks like he could be a member of the Beatles with the hairstyle. Try to focus on that, instead of it creeping into your house and gnawing on you. Number 7. Promachotylus Suckless. Technically, it's a squid, but this squid has a full set of teeth, which makes it just a bit more terrifying than ordering some calamari at your favorite chain restaurant. This squid has 3 rows of suckers on each arm and was found lurking at the bottom of the Atlantic Ocean. Number 6. Marine Hatchet Fish. This looks like something out of a horror flick. Unfortunately, they're real. Known as marine hatchet fish, and are part of a 40-species family of photophores. What's really frightening is the way they stalk their prey. They just hide in the dark and snap them up. The hatchet fish does give off a bit of a glow that does attract their prey in before they snatch them up. The poor prey never knew it was coming. Number 5. Mutant Pig. The name of this species might not sound too creepy. Pigs are cute, right? There was that Disney movie about Babe. So how could a mutant pig even be a thing? Think again. This pig is some kind of human-pig hybrid. The most interesting thing is that this pig is making perhaps the same exact facial expression that we all are when we see him for the first time. Number 4. Anglerfish. While not a very new species, anglerfish are found about a mile below the surface of the Atlantic and Arctic Oceans. You'll agree that this fish looks angry at the world, and it kinda has every reason to be. It isn't swimming with all the clownfish or jellyfish that look so pretty underwater. The anglerfish trudges at the bottom of the sea, far away from most other fish. It's quite sad when you think about it, but it doesn't make this one any more scary looking. Nothing is worse than a fish with a grudge. Number 3. Naked Mole Rat. Just the name alone sounds like an insult to someone. As the name suggests, this rodent is nearly hairless and resembles some kind of crazy mole-rat hybrid, which it basically is. As large as they are, you'd expect them to be roaming the streets or sewers. They actually live underground in insect-like colonies. Number 2. Red-lipped Batfish. You're never fully dressed without a smile, or apparently some red lipstick. As a fish, you probably imagine this fish swimming somewhere in the ocean, minding its own business. Nope, they're actually better equipped to be walking along the bottom of the ocean floor. Number 1. Blobfish, aka Mr. Blobby. This species, until a more petrifying one is discovered, will always be the number one scariest thing. This fish adapted to its environment by evolving into a huge mass of flesh. Typically, blobfish are caught when fishermen are deep sea fishing. Marine biologists fear that the blobfish may become endangered due to excessive deep sea trawling. Subscribe for more.